And next week for another message from the Word of God on the Victory Hour.